In this question, we need to choose which of the following four alternative is not correct. Or we need modulation. We need to check which of the following option is not correct about modulation. So when we talk about modulation, this is a theory based question, but we'll discuss once again. So modulation is basically using carrier frequency for long distance communication of modulating signals, which can be audio signal or it can be visual signals or any other type of signals, which cannot be directly transmitted to the long distance because of noise. And direct transmission of these signals. So high frequency, or we can also write here high frequency carrier waves, are used for long distance communication in such situations. And in case of high frequency, the noise tolerance increases because the wavelength decreases. Now in this case, if we check with the option ABCD, here we can see A says to reduce the time lag between transmission and reception of information signal, which depends on a speed of signals, which remains same. So option A is wrong here. In option A, we can write a speed of electromagnetic wave remains same even after modulation. So the time lag between transmission and reception remains same. So if we calculate the time lag between transmitter end and reception end, is this time we can simply write the distance divided by speed of write, which remains same. So here we can say A is not correct. If we talk about option B, which says to reduce the size of antenna, so we can say after modulation, frequency increases, this implies here wavelength decreases, this implies size of antenna required decreases. So option B is correct. If we talk about option C, I'm just checking all the options, however, as option A is not correct in exam, you can mark option A and proceed further. It's better to check all others so that we may get some better information. And here for conceptual understanding, I'm discussing all the options. To reduce the fractional bandwidth, that is the ratio of signal bandwidth to center frequency, that's also correct, because if we talk about bandwidth delta omega, then delta omega, we know it is given as twice of omega m, and if we talk about fractional bandwidth, which is given as the signal bandwidth delta omega by omega c, the carrier frequency, so this 2 omega m by omega c. So as omega c is high, in this situation, this bandwidth reduces. In option D, it says to increase the selectivity, that's right. So we can write as fractional bandwidth on a spectrum decreases. This implies your selectivity increases, which also denotes the quality factor of the circuit that increases. So only option A is there, which is not correct. So answer to this question will choose as option A, the statement which is not correct out of the four.